guys ready? Because I'll intro.
Yep.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, volleyball fans of every age, welcome to the semifinals here in Men's Open at the Clash 2022. We've got two teams competing here today. Let me introduce them to you. He was an import from Cuba before the embargo was ever lifted. He calls home the beautiful place of Wilmington. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. He won ADP Beach Week in Atlantic City with Bruno Amorin. He also won the Wilmington Volleyball Series just last week. He's no stranger to finals. He's no stranger to championships. Give it up for Angel Tashi. Now the big goon. He's got a jawline like the White Cliffs of Dover. He rocks the Wells Manscaped Designer Stubble. He comes to us from Virginia Beach. He won the TBA Big Money. And give it up for Big Brett Rosenmeier. He has a very supportive fiance who cheers him on incessantly. She plays open as well, but guess what? This Richmond, Virginia native, also a winner of the TBA Big Money, hailing from King University. Give it up for Nick Droke. We have a Keystone State trifecta over here. These boys, you've seen them before if you've been following the grass tour for the last couple years. Guess what? We have Susquehanna Smash champions, grass national champions in G Vegas country. Give it up first for the center. There is none better. Give it up for Mr. Ian Kapp. Oh, Maddie, I had to mess with you. You know, I want to make you blush. All the way from Juniata, or Juniata, I believe it's called. He also hails from the Keystone State. He wears shoes as bright as his personality and as sparkling as his smile. Give it up for Matt Elias! I'm pissed he's still wearing a shirt. He's got a smile and an amazing singing voice. Operatic, in fact. If you've never heard him sing the anthem, apparently you don't come to many grass tour stops. But guess what? This tall drink of water, this bronze statue, his name is Nate Miller. He's a thriller. Make some noise for these boys.
Kinger, it's yours, baby. It's yours.
The man on the ref stand, your first referee, that is John the King. That's right. And second referee, but first in our hearts, Frank the Tank, hailing also from G Vegas country. Starting things out, we got Nate Miller at the service line to kick it off here in the semifinals of Men's Open. Angel Tashi serving 1-1. Correction on account, we have 4-0 on Angel Tashi from Cuba. not just country, it's an amazing sandwich, too. I'm headed back to serve 4-0. A serve. As Angel Dache goes for the husband-wife play right up the middle of the sixth spot. 5-0. The Hawaiian score. And a sidearm swing from Nate Miller. Elias puts it where he knows he can get it. Elias. Back to serve, and we're switching on the next point. Ian Capps proving that I'm always right as he sets perfectly to the outside for Nate Miller to get the kill. We got 2-5 as Matt Elias. Juniata stand out, and will stand out pretty much in everything he does, goes back to serve. GQ goes back to serve. 6-3. Just touch low for Rosemeyer. 4-6. Cappy back to serve. Switching on the next point. Net violation call. Rizzo decides here at the six. Just a touch low, 9-7. Rainbow. Brett Rosemeyer going back to serve. Sherman Williams style, painting the corners. 9-9.
So good.
Oh, serving cap. Just a touch long. You can tell by the grimace. He really wanted that one. 10-9. Nick Trigger back to serve.
Go. Hey.
Trigger, big serve there, but it goes long. 10-10. We're switching to the next point. Big Nate back at the service line. Swings, the second one finds the grass for the kill. 11-10.
I would like to.
And technical timeout being taken here on Championship Court. Nate Miller back to serve here. Over is the call as the center was making a hands-on attempt. Caught reaching into the plane. 12-10. Big Brett back to the service line now. 12-10. Set number one in our first semifinal of the day. My apologies, it's 12-11. Make that 12-12 here on center.
Thank you.
Elias now serving. Big block, 13-12. Holy hustle, Batman. But that's going to fall for a point on Eldashe on the weak side. Getting the kill, 13-all. Nick Drucker. Back to serve. Inside the sideline. 14-13. Nick Drucker, amazing setter. It sounds like a country rock band. Back to the serve.
Hey!
Serve for Nick Drucker. And we're switching sides here on center court. Serving now, after the side switch, 15-13. Cappy on the inside out roll shot, finds himself the sideline for the kill, and Ian Cap back to serve. Dashe at the service lines in position 16, serving 15. Dashe, 16-17. Big Nate Miller at the service line now.
go.
What an amazing get there from Matty Elias. Jab sets to Miller. Miller gets the kill. 17 all here on center. And we are switching to the next point. Sides, ladies and gentlemen, 18, 17. Brett Rosemeyer with a 1 point advantage at the service line here. Miller in the outside with a 53 ball from Matt Elias. Ties it up at 18 all. Swing ties it up at 19 all. Cap, back to serve. Screamer cross court. We have 20 to 19. Set point number one right here.
No.
And we're in extra innings as it's tied up 20 all. Miller now serving.
Hey, get one for the advantage. Go.
Just wide of that sideline for Miller. Rosenmeyer now serving 21-20, set point number two. Coming straight at you.
Out the best in me. Hey! there's still so much to see.
You make me come alive. I never felt so free.
And just like that, Kinger says it's go time, and set number two about to get underway. Starting things off for us here. Kill to the right side for Angel Dache. 1-0 here. Dache now serving. Back to the right side with a monster swing and a kill. 1-1. Elias now serves.
Hey, wait.
Big bad Brett on the outside. Gets the kill through the top of the block. Now at the service line, 2-1.
Hey!
Angel Dache, outside swing for the kill. 3-1, Rosenmeier. And the service position? And the flying rainbow finds himself an ace. 4-1. That's gonna go out of bounds for Brett. 2-4, we're switching to the next point as Ian Capp heads back. Switching sides here on center court. 5-2. Nick at the service line. With the ball, 6-3.
Hey!
Parkinson net system tape assist on the ace. Dache serving, 7-3. Save. That's going to be a point for the Pennsylvania boys. Matt Elias now serving. Set the outside for Rosenmeier to put it away, 9-4. Quick attack out of the middle goes Miller. We're switching sides. Drucker able to turn it into an absolute demolishable set. Brett on the outside gets a kill, 10-6.
Cross!
Go, go, go!
Let's go!
Hey, let's go!
Nate Miller. Thunderous swing, but that goes just wide. Brett doing everything possible to keep that in play. A way to avoid the lines supporting the net. Acrobatic almost.
Let's go ahead, 1 year, Nate, let's go. 1 year, 1 year.
7-11. Miller serving. Soft shot there, Elias. Time out here on center court. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget we do have a giveaway that we're doing today. So we actually have a few of them. So if you have any awesome, amazing, interesting, hilarious photos that you've taken here at the Clash, the 33rd annual Clash, grass volleyball tournament, make sure you post that to Instagram and tag ABB America in that photo. We will be selecting winners in just a little while. And those winners, as you're selected, make sure you go up to the ABB America tent, show them that you're selected. Show that you're also subscribed to the ABP America YouTube channel, and you get to go home with some free gear from the merch tent, courtesy of ABP. Ian Cab now serving 9-13. I didn't want to speak up, John, but I knew you were dead on right.
Great doing, Brett.
We get 10-13, Cappy now serving.
Let's go!
Yes, sir.
Let's go!
Dashe gets an absolute perfect set from Nick. Advantage drills it 14-10. Drucker, no stranger to awkward tan lines. And I'm setting back in service line 14-10.
Come on!
He served for Big Nick Drucker. Team 10 here on center court. That's me. Out of bounds and wide. A lot of velocity and power. Nearly missing that sideline. Big Nick Drucker at the service line. Goes flying out of bounds for Suns Out, Guns Out. Nate Miller. Oh, a tape tickler. Nate Miller with the ace serve and serves again as we switch sides. Goes down the line, able to thread that around the block. Angel Dashe. So 17-12
for Dashe.
Some effort. Nick, great hustle. That's going to fall behind the antenna. Matt Elias now serving 13-17.
I got it.
Dashe, looking at that sharp down angle. Drucker now serving 18-13. 13. Fully extended, Maddie Elias. I'm not gonna lie, that set was pristine. I was salivating, just like Nate Miller as he drills it. We got 14-18, Ian Kemp back to serve. Tags the line. Kane, University standout. Ian Kemp, ace serve, 15-18. Drucker now serving. Last meal in the net, 16-19. We switch sides. Set number two in the first semifinal of the day in men's open. To our first match point, Angel Dache in the service position, 20 serving 16. Just a bit long. Matt Elias now serving here.
No one.
Net violation called. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please show your appreciation for amazing volleyball by banging your hands together and cheering on these gentlemen. They earned your appreciation. They earned your adulation. Great job on both sides of the tape. The boys from Pennsylvania, Ian Kapp, Matt Elias, Nate Miller. We've got Brett Rosenmeyer. Sorry, I almost screwed that up. Angel Dache. And of course, Nick Drucker moving on to the finals. You want to know who they're going to play in the finals? You got to stay right there and watch this other semifinal coming on the court right now to find out who's going to go home with first and second place and that big old cash prize here at the Clash 2022.
You make me come alive. I never felt so good.